No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Danger is constantly lurking in a noted.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end the...
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth in fire.
She did. It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, solid form.
Beautiful athleticism.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Forearm to the face. Nothing fancy about that.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Hair pull, neck slam!
Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but
that's a great counter there and turns it into a great offensive maneuver. She throws her back in. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Man. Oh, what a forearm!
Keeping her upright.
Oh, stroke impact! No stick impact!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Being put into a perilous position.
Marie! Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner,
certainly no easy. If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Ah, stop. Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match?
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. AJ Styles looking a little out of his element.
Followed by a knee drop.
And a fracture in orbital.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Momentum fully shifted to Shinsuke Nakamura.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee.
Makes him pay with a counter.
house is getting dominated.
All hail the King of Strong Style.
Saw that one coming.
AJ looking to get back in this.
But Styles still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Wrenches the arm.
Oh.
Ooh, nasty kick.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Shinsuke orchestrated that attack to perfection. Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Check out the hard-hitting offense of Nakamura.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
Oh, my! Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
This superstar managed to win. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. And a gut buster.
Nice.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Got him up.
Bang! What a neck breaker.
Positioning his opponent. Styles Clash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Good night.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. Nakamura,
the King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Oh, ouch. Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off a series of bullet kicks.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Evades their offense. Styles looking to end this thing. The Styles Clash. Nakamura could be conquered.
Styles break by in the leg.
Rolls through. Count Crusher is a prime.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Are you kidding me?
Shinsuke
saving us from having to sit through that.
It cinched in. This could be over. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
Yeah, I don't see him getting out. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And a counter. A counter by Styles.
Shinsuke hoists him up.
And the fireman's carrying that breaker by Shin. He reverses it.
Hoists up their opponent, looking for the burning hammer.
Lives to fight another day.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And a nice takedown.
Using their boot.
Boot right in the jaw. Producing a trampling.
Styles a step ahead.
What a lethal combination there.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
You can't deny.
He eludes the contact.
Here's a snapmare,
followed by a knee drop.
Oh, a fracture in orbital.
Yeah, here they come! Pace is picked up!
How is this superstar doing this?
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Nakamura is still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Shinsuke maintaining that aggressive streak.
Perched up top.
Ducking out of trouble.
AJ Styles rolls through into the calf crusher submission.
It's in. This could be it.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Boom!
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Snap! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal
In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in clothesline.
Queen Zelina setting it off.
Every person has been eliminated. Everyone has been eliminated.
China, look in the eyes.
Queen Zelina has been eliminated.
Goes down low. China, look in the eyes. The proverbial mud hole has been stopped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Double face buster.
A brief instance of teamwork here, but how long is it going to last?
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh, my goodness.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
And now thrown back into the ring. Oh, strength.
Victory in hand.
has been eliminated.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Shotzi absolutely not backing down.
And no countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
Oh, boom.
Whip back into the ring. Shotzi reverses it.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Into the corner now.
Kick!
Oh, oh, what a kick!
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Quite an effective counter.
Oh, a power slam.
To the wall, DDT. And gets tossed back into the mat.
China's showing absolutely no respect for her opponent.
Able to avoid there.
As this match has been eliminated.
Shotzi kindly requests.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing.
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the time limit. Maurice with a French kiss.
Maurice can taste victory now.
Maurice.
The French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Will that stop Stratton?
Oh, and a reversal.
Well-placed kick.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Uh-oh, second.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
The corkscrew Stratton bomb. And that can keep Maurice down.
On the back of the neck. They're feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and oh, stop right to the hand.
Hard shot delivered by Tiffany Stratton. Now Stratton all the way up to the top. The corkscrew Stratton bomb.
Will Tiffany put it away here?
Oh! And Stratton is showcasing her arsenal.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Tiffany.
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
She's rummaging around under the ring here. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Maurice, kiss!
Au revoir, Byron.
Maurice can taste victory now.
Oh, God.
And this is as much a dare as it is a statement.
She is ready to do some absolute damage.
Stratton turns it around.
Russian leg sweep.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
Uh-oh. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
She did her homework there.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Oof. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Oh, driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Bullseye.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
First out of the barricade.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Ah, oh, stomps to legs.
Let's give it up for Maryse. Looking great no matter what she does. Doing whatever it takes.
Ah, oh, look at this. Airborne slam. Tiffany is being taken full advantage of now.
Tiffany's toughness needs to kick in here. Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, my gosh!
Maryse is out of the way.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Hazardous position as Stratton gains her footing.
Uh-oh. Stops the attack. What a hit to the gut. In the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She's ready to do some serious damage, courtesy of that steel chair.
Stratton doing her best to stay in this matchup.
This situation is not where Maryse wanted to be.
Ducking out of trouble.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Well measured.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Before.
That one has to end this.
Punishing boot. And Maryse is taking control in this match.
Yeah, Maryse is really remaining the aggressor here.
And she's able to fight Maryse off.
Hurricanrana. And now Stratton is stalking.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon.
Oh, what impact.
Ooh.
Good night.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming.
Maryse with the French kiss.
Maryse can taste victory. victory now. Maurice takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
PK on point.
And once more, Stratton is under attack.
Maurice looking to keep that momentum up through the wear and tear.
Face first into the chair. The better part of valor. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Weapon in hand, just toying with her now.
She manages to get control. Places her right in the corner.
First into the neck breaker. Maurice takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
Able to interrupt the attack. Running hip attack. What impact. Uh-oh. Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
She can do it. She can't hang on.
Trying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Here is your winner, Maurice!
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
Talk about resilience. Talk about...